IFC on YouTube for this Panorama National League game between Wrexham and Maidstone United. Well, Wrexham first home game following the departure of Dinkies. Andy Davies is at the helm until the end of the season. 8 games to go, 8 cup finals in the hunt for promotion. Well, team news for you then this afternoon. Wrexham with a couple of changes. Manny Smith following his injuries back after missing Woking last weekend. Also in the side, James Jennings. He's been out for the last 2 games with suspension. He returns in the place of Mark Carrington, who isn't in the side this afternoon. Well, your Maidstone team as well. To look out for, Ross Lafayette has come in on loan from Sutton United, replacing top scorer Joe Piggott, who had 12 goals. Lafayette, of course, scored a controversial 90th minute equaliser with a stunning volley for Sutton back in September. New era at the racecourse. Paul Rutherford gets us underway and it's played straight in to the Maidstone half. With a block, returning of course after missing the cross-border derby against Chester and Woking last weekend. Both sets of supporters in fine voice at the start of this one. Marcus Kelly to Jennings down the line. It's away by Haviland. Manny Smith gets his first taste back in the side as ball falls for Loza, played out wide. Nice ball to Anderson. Failed to get it into the box, and now Wrexham got a chance to break it. Sam Westbury driving down the right. Quigley and Holroyd ahead of him, plays it infield for Marcus Kelly. It's a lovely ball, and there's some space for him to run into. Ball to Scott Quigley. Quigley early on, it's a shot, a goal, it's a save by Morgan. Brilliant start for Wrexham in the opening 60 seconds or so. Great vision from Westbury to find Kelly. And a lovely ball through for Quigley. Under pressure, wins a corner. Swayed by Rutherford. Pearson attacks it and it's across the face of goal. Goal kick. Wrexham creating chances early on. Kelly thought twice about playing out to the right, instead finds Jennings. That's a great pass from Jennings, that's an even better one from Rutherford. Quigley, Holroyd's in the middle, will take them on. Out back to Jennings. And a corner one, is it? No, is that a foul on Chris Holroyd? It's a offside call being given. Well, the linesman flag went straight up as soon as Holroyd was brought down. The glut in this ground could be forgiven for thinking that was an early penalty for Wrexham. The referee, for a moment, teased with the supporters. A free kick to Maidstone. What a great start to this game. Paul Rutherford with the corner, one arm raised. Holroyd making a run, allowed space to run in the box there as well, and it's parried away by the keeper, helped on by Phillips. Marcus Kelly will chase it. Loza looking to put the pressure on. It's a lively forward, is Jamal Loza. Ball's come to Holroyd, could drop for Rutherford, he's onside. Rutherford shot, a goal is cleared off the line by Anderson. Pressure still on. Jennings will get the ball in the box. Morgan back pedalling and wins a corner. Headed away by Ross Lafayette. So lucky Rutherford, he may have thought he was offside. Carried on. Quite quickly, just couldn't get to the loose ball. But good to see Wrexham applying the pressure, putting the ball straight back in and forcing Lafayette to put it out for the corner. It's going to be Nicky Debericks on his left foot. Again. Referee just letting him Well, just having a word with Pearson again. It's Pearson and Alex Finney who are battling in the box. Roy is just hugging Shaun Pearson in the box. Looks like he's straight off the training ground. Strange if it isn't. Devonix with the delivery to the near post. Next, an attacking header by Jennings, only as far as Paul Rutherford. Rutherford will put it in to the box. Pearson goes up for it. It'll fall to James Jennings. Needs to play that wide to Devonix or Rutherford. Rutherford on his left foot. Has a go. It's Jennings and an absolute scramble. Rutherford back in. Manny Smith looks to make the challenge and cleared away for a throw in. Wrexham, what a great start this has been. Similar to last weekend, where it was a really good start. Not bad delivery. Shaun Pearson going to attack that header. Goal, is it? Just deflected away. Marcus Kelly's there, needs support. Wedgbury thought about coming to him. Devonix does. Is he going to be allowed to cut on his left? He is. He puts the ball in. Pearson goes for goal. Header, good save. And it's back by Finney. Chance after chance, Wrexham coming closer. Here's Sam Wedgbury. He's got Devonix on the right-hand side. Played it to Kelly. Nice 1-2 spray. Pass is poor. It'll go out for a throw-in. It's a great string of passes from Wrexham. Just going to say it because the commentator is intercepted. His loser. And easily dealt with by Marcus Kelly. Lovely ball to Wedgbury. Rutherford calling for it, screaming for it. Eventually, he tried to just drop in and offer himself. Frustrating for Rutherford. Here's Nicky Devonix, though. Rutherford now. Roberts has made a run. He'll deliver this one first time. Scott Quigley, free header, hits the bar. Scott Quigley. It was difficult for him to deal with. He had to flick it back down the middle, beat the keeper. Just couldn't beat the crossbar. Wrexham come even closer. Turgot held nicely by Chris Dunn. That's half time. Score at the interval, Wrexham 0, Maidstone United 0. Maidstone meant to get us back underway. Blair Turgot to Lewis, and he'll get it upfield immediately. Manny Smith to bring it down, heads it away. Foul on Chris Holroyd. Headed on, Chris Holroyd's in there, James Jennings as well, brought down, corner ball. James Jennings has stayed down, injured as well. Interesting to see whether they took the man before the ball. Looked like it could have been the case. Early drama in the first minute of the second half. James Jennings speaking to the referee, pointing a second time to indicate the corner. Now James Jennings going to leave the field. Delivered by Kelly. The keeper who punches away is still available there. Falls in the box, it's picked up by the goalkeeper. Wrexham screaming for a handball. Two penalty shouts in the first few minutes of this second half. Fans letting referee Matthew Donoghue know what they think of him. Ball in, Dunn parries it away, Holroyd heads on. Roberts to boot it down that line. He'll win a throw in. No, it's been kept in. Somehow, Wrexham have switched off a little bit here. Alex Winter heads over. scored against Wrexham earlier this season. Alex Winter had a chance to make it a second and give them the lead here. Should have got that on target, really. Wrexham had switched off there. Pearson heads it on. Wedgbury beaten in the challenge by Phillips. Loza, Turgut and Lafayette are in the box. Loza still going across the face of goal. Turgut, wow! How on earth has he blazed that into the cup? He's got it horribly, horribly wrong. That could be a wake-up call for Wrexham there. Morgan with the free kick. Jennings with the header away. Holroyd does really well. Great footwork from Holroyd. Now Kevin Roberts is getting forward. Rutherford's there on the right-hand side. Switches for Scott Quigley. Brings it down. Shot a goal. He just can't get it. Clean connection on it. Jonathan Franks takes a touch. Lovely that from Jonathan Franks. Jennings gets to the byline. Got to use Frank, surely he's behind him. That foul on Jennings, nothing given by the referee. Jennings stays down. Manny Smith, Sam Wedgbury, Shaun Pearson. Jennings is still down. Wedgbury, Kelly, he's got Delano. He's got Lafayette behind him. Feeds it out to Rutherford. Ball in, headed away. Jennings. Franks beaten in the air. Sam York, the substitute for Maidstone. Here he up against Wedgbury. Turgut goes down far too easily and referee ignores it. Roberts to Quigley, chances. Shot Quigley, great save by the goalkeeper, Morgan. It's going to be a Wrexham corner. Wrexham crafting a chance there. Just couldn't get the power on it. Quigley. Kelly with the corner. It's not bad, but it was golden. The keeper is at 6 and 7 there. It's going to be another corner for Wrexham. Rutherford puts this one in towards the back post. Manny Smith up for it. If it goes, it's kept in by Finney. Looked like it's gone out for a throw. Linesman was right there though. Wedgbury. Lewis to Lafayette. Forward, Holroyd, Wedgbury, Quigley, this goes, it could be a corner, Quigley putting the pressure on, keeper Morgan's there, Quigley goes down, linesman flagged, free kick to Wrexham, not from the sea, a goalkeeper would have fouled near the corner flag, but Dan Wedgbury protesting more for the linesman, chances for Wrexham. To put this in, this is a big chance for Wrexham now. Kelly delivers. Pearson, a goal! Yes, there it is! The skipper, Shaun Pearson, puts Wrexham in front! That was a big great chance, Wrexham profit, and the man who you want to stand up and be counted is Shaun Pearson. Bullet header past Morgan, Wrexham 1, Maidstone United 0. Goes in for it. Sav Westbury late. Didn't look like he'd make contact. Look at the substitute comes straight for it. Well, he's given a free kick following Lawyer going for the ball. Although Dunn did beat him to it. The advantage obviously still running there. And foul given against Westbury. Pearson beating in the air, his Turgot. Sam York and Lafayette are in the box. Lawyer's there as well, it nearly ran through. Lafayette, nice footwork. Ball back in, there's a Lawyer, he was onside. Flag didn't go up, he couldn't get control of it. If he had done, surely that would have been level. We may see some testing times in this last 10 minutes. Smith. Wrexham under the cosh a little bit here. Pearson's got to get it away back to goal. Pearson gets it clear. It hits the chest of Jonathan Franks. It's with Finney, has a shot at goal, deflects over, and it's going to be a corner ball. All delivered. Chris Dunn comes out for it, flapping at it. Franks has to clear. And there's a Wrexham player down. I think it's James Jennings. Wrexham lead by a goal to nil. There's a corner. Kelly's coming short. I think we know what to expect. Maidstone have got four players in the box. Three now. Wrexham have really got the one. Ainge in the corner. Wins another as well. Does really well there. This could be a massive 3 points for Wrexham. It could be Andy Davies' first 3 points as Wrexham manager. Holroyd. Goal kick. And surely this will be the last act, this goal kick. It is the last act. Wrexham back to winning ways. Andy Davies, his first game in charge of the Racecourse Ground, ends with a win. The skipper, Shaun Pearson, with a phenomenal bullet header, sends Wrexham home with 3 points.